Sunshine for us today and mostly sunny skies for us tomorrow, with temperatures starting to work their way up. So while it is mid-20s to mid-30s today, we're going into the 30s to lower half of the 40s for the day tomorrow. And that is ahead of the next system, which is truly just getting going now down through Texas. That is expected to pass to our south Saturday evening, but maybe just close enough to spread quite a few more clouds in our direction as we work our way through Saturday afternoon, and a couple of light snow showers. But between now and next Tuesday, that's about it as far as weather systems are concerned. Little ebb up in temperature after another seasonably chilly night tonight, where we drop back between 0 and 20 from north to south. 30s to lower 40s tomorrow, good deal of sunshine and a southwesterly wind. We are expecting quite a few more clouds around on Saturday. Temperatures will be in the 30s, and as you'll notice, at just about any point from early in the day to later in the day, there could be a couple of snow showers wandering through, with that low passing to our southeast. Skies will clear later Saturday night, setting up sunshine for a good deal of the day Sunday. The energy back out through the Great Lakes and a weak cold front will actually come through later Sunday evening, getting us back to sunshine Monday before a warm front approaches. That will eventually be a frontal system with some warmer temperatures by the time we get to the middle of next week. 26 to 36 this afternoon, 0 to 20 overnight tonight, 30s to lower half of the 40s for the day tomorrow, with again a light wind this time out of a southwesterly direction. There's a look at your 7-day forecast. A couple of snow showers possible Saturday, otherwise dry through Tuesday.